So, in the newest bit of Minecraft, if a frog eats the magma cube, then it will drop this thing. What is this? Magma cube poop? Well, let's see. It's called the frog light. So it's the frog poop. I get it. So this thing can only mean one thing. The digestive system for the frogs are extremely advanced. So that's probably why they could also eat goat. Yep, this is an actual feature or a bug in Minecraft 1.18.10.26. So this got me wondering, what happens if frogs can eat literally anything in Minecraft? So I contacted IMeanMT on my Discord server, and he made me this mod. So my name is Elmontex, and today I present you Minecraft, but frogs can eat anything. So as you see, this frog literally just ate a chicken in Minecraft, and cows, zombies, and like wither skeletons, and like even ravagers are no exception. They will all get eaten by the frogs in Minecraft. Oh my gosh, bro. And of course, same with the withers in Minecraft. And yes, the armor stands are no exception either. Alright, now let's see what happens if the frog eats the player in Minecraft. So apparently in Minecraft, if a frog eats anything, like pretty much like a slime or like even like a goat, you know, then the entities will not get killed. It will literally disappear. So I believe something interesting might happen in Minecraft. Let's go ahead and spawn a frog. Oh my gosh. Disconnection screen unexpected packet. So yeah, if the frog eats a player, it does not kill the player. It literally deletes the player itself. And if you're playing multiplayer, it's gonna kick all of your friends out. So yeah, don't do this. So lastly, did you guys know that frogs can also eat other frogs? So what happens if both of the frogs eat each other at the same time? Well, if you don't know more about that, then go ahead and check out this video out. But other than that, thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video.